presents for my grandkids and all that. And I sat there in my rocking chair thinking, one present that I can't give them is salvation. My Heavenly Father is going to have to do that for me. When you unwrap your presents this year, take a minute to think about the presence of Christ. Thank you.
Thank you. say it.
Amen.